off the rails. Five orbs. Let's do the astronaut first. That one's new. We haven't worn that. Five orbs, 7,500 bubbles. Oh. Great. Hookshot Spinny. What's with the goddamn circus music?
Welcome to all eager passengers now waiting at Blackmare Station. A thrilling, terrifying, and twisted new craft world lies ahead.
Let's go take a look. Great, not a moving. Alright, this thing needs to slow down if I'm gonna grab shit. Oh, damn it. Well, I miss. Hold on, restart. I missed the shit all up there. Fuck.
Welcome, welcome to all eager passengers now waiting at Blackmare Station. A thrilling, terrifying, and twisted new craft world.
I think it feels like you're gonna go forward, but you go backwards. How much does I need it? 75? No stupid hits, and I gotta be smart. I missed the orb. Well, I got both orbs. I got the costume. Oh, bullshit. Another eel? No. I got that one. Dude, get... Holy shit. There's those five. No, get him! Get him! Fuck. Alright, how many do I have? I have four. Fuck, dude, I still need a lot of fucking bubbles.
New passengers are encouraged to stand very still and wait to be crushed. Thank you.
I died! Oh, fuck you! Dude, grab it! Are you kidding me? Dude, grab it! Oh, you... Gotta be fucking serious, dude. I'm grabbing the fucking things, and he doesn't want to grab it. And it, when he does grab it, someone spawns in front of me, and then I get fucking hit. So that's fucking fantastic. Jesus Christ.
All now waiting at Nightmare Station.
Can't take all those deaths, dude. Am I gonna have enough fucking bubbles? Ugh. Hold on, I gotta turn my air on, dude. I'm fucking hot. I mean, I should have grabbed this before I did that, but whatever. I'm missing the last one only, okay. Like that! What the fuck was that shit?
Welcome, welcome to all eager passengers now waiting at Nightmare Station. A thrilling, terrifying, and twisted new crop world lies ahead.
Sometimes I miss being a kid and not, like, you know, just playing the game for what it is and not trying to 100% shit. Then it's all fun and games, because now this isn't even fucking relaxing, bro. You're supposed to play games to, like, relax. It's just a fucking nightmare. Well, I was better off just fucking not blowing up those balloons first. Oh well. I meant to get the fucking orb and I fucking forgot because I wasn't looking. Oh god, that's gonna cost me 500 points. Get the fucking 2x! Oh my. Just fucking restart because fuck this shit.
Not more.
God, I almost jumped that early. Fuck, dude. Let's not fuck up this time. Hopefully you work correctly. Are you kidding me? What did I just say? Oh, no, no! Every time I fucking say something, I get fucking screwed. I'm just gonna keep my fucking mouth shut. Screwing myself. Fuck.
Oh!
Alright, so far so good. I got a lot more. Oh wow. Dude, come on. Dude, come on! Fuck me, bro! I fucking hate that part. I fucking hate it.
Welcome. Welcome to all eager passengers now waiting at Blackbear Station. A thrilling, terrifying, and twisted new craft world lies ahead. Tickets, please. Anyone caught without a ticket will be thrown overboard.
You gotta be kidding me. Every time I try to grab a fucking balloon, I get fucking hit by something. This is fucking bullshit. Will be thrown overboard. Oh my god, we finally made it past that part. What a fucking surprise. Make sure we're not missing anything. So it's going to be pieces. Ah, damn it. All right, orbs are done. Now all I have to do is not fucking die before we get to the end, but we should be almost there. I was gonna say, that better be the end of that fucking mission right there. I was like, oh shit, is there more? Fuck. Fuck that place, dude. The easiest thing to do was to, like, ignore the fucking balloon. You can't just run around. And I could, because I had enough fucking bubbles, so I could ignore that shit. Thank God. Done. Fucking next. Let's go. Okay. Alright. Next world. Five fucking orbs. Keep it tidy. New costume. Let's do dragon. 8,500 orbs. Fucking fantastic. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Jesus Christ. It's like I've never played this before. That fucking showing right there. Are you kidding me? Really? Oh my god, dude. I fucking grabbed that shit. And this fucking idiot just jumps straight for his death. I've been playing this game too long today. Again? Again! Just fucking grab it and go, dude. Don't fucking miss it. Are you? Oh my god, what am I doing, dude? Stop drowning! Fuck. This level's gonna be fucking annoying, dude. Can't we get past the first goddamn part? Oh my god. What do we have up here? Kill all of them? You got it. You're gonna give me my fucking first orb. Thank you. Right, what do we have over here? Another key. It's been a while since we had a mission where keys were like required and shit. Yeah, don't get caught, dude. Like, you can go around the corner. You don't have to hit the wall and get stuck like an idiot. Just hurry up and give me the fucking thing. After Vex turned on that machine, I feared the worst. The center of Craft World is usually such a joyful place. It breaks my heart to see it like this. I only hope the Tree of Imagination is in good health. If Vex corrupts it, well, that would be disastrous. But we must remain positivious. In fact, I think this apple-like fruit may be from the tree itself. All right, just give it to me. Run into each other again. I don't. Do you wanted. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I fucking shot him like six goddamn times. But okay, you know what? Whatever. Let's go fuck myself. Grab it! Grab it! Grab it, you piece of shit! Fuck. Grab. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, you. Alright, quiet time until I get past this first area, I fucking guess. God fucking damn it. The whole level's like this piece of shit. First area, this is gonna suck. But we get two early orbs, so I'm hoping that the level's not that big.
Oh, how good to see you.
Give it to me, asshole.
No time to waste on idle chatter.
Yeah.
To get on with things. You take this apple off out of it, mate, and you luck. We'll compare notes later.
No, we won't. Is that piece of shit dead yet? No? There we go. I'm missing a key. It's gotta be up here. Are you fucking serious? Jesus. Let's make sure there's nothing back there. Nope. Face, money, face, orbs. This one's a gift. Orbs. Fuck you. Nice, let's take me to this orb. don't like this. Oh, great. No! Fuck! You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. I'll redo the goddamn level. So hopefully I have enough fucking orbs. I hate this shit. I fucking hate it. I almost walked into that. You got, that's it. Two deaths? I can't do two deaths. Fuck, bitch. This fucking asshole. Bees, dude. I don't know why these enemies can't just drown in the fucking water. Bullshit. So you can barely let the water touch you? That's a load of shit. Come on, get it. Something tells me I'm not gonna beat this tonight with how much trouble I'm having. No, it's only 5 levels, or 7 levels here, but still. Why the hell did you jump down? Was close. I really do not like this level. Alright. Where the hell was the third orb? Oh, it was the, There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, I jumped. Fuck that. I can't get hit. Oh god, that was close. All right, that's number four. Cool. All right, what do I need? 8,500? Yeesh. Oh god, I think the... I can't tell if the screen's moving with me. Oh shit. This one's a gift. Oh, I hit the wrong one! No! I gotta redo it! No, you fucking... Ugh. Fuck! I have to redo this entire level because of that shit. And I died! I fucking died! Are you... fucking kidding me, dude. I fucking died. Unbelievable. I can't believe this little bit of water hits you and you're not even drowning. I can't believe this. I cannot believe this shit. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Oh my god, dude. Just relax.
Good to see you.
Quite right. No time to waste on idle chatter. Better get on with things. Yeah, take this apple I found. It may bring you luck. Any luck, Sackboy? Thank you.
Alright, so far so good. Let's concentrate on this part so I don't fuck it up. Fucking jumped. I swear to God, I fucking jumped. Alright, let's hope that I can get the orbs. I mean, the fucking balloons at least. That way I can just blitz through this level without dying. Because it's getting the orbs that is being the annoying bitch here. But I don't know if I'm going to be able to get enough because of that death. Dude, that was a fucking present! It was on the blue. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Care about fucking money. Alright, so we're good on orbs. Just fucking go. Just don't fucking die. That's all I want to do is not die. All I have to do is rush through. I swear to God, that better have been like a fake present and not a real present. If it's real, I'm gonna be fucking pissed because I swear it was on the fucking gift. Fuck. Come on. It is. What the fuck? It was fucking blue. You guys saw it. The fucking recording. Look at it. It's fucking blue. It's a gift. Why did it fucking blow up? The annoying thing about having to replay this is I had to collect all these fucking keys again. Grab it. Come on, dude. You can't grab that fucking key? What's wrong with you? Grab it! Are you out of your goddamn mind? You have got to be fucking kidding me. I look straight. He fires a different direction. Thank you. This isn't that hard. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I really want to know why I hit on the gift and it fucking said it was a bomb. That pissed me off. Like, royally. Come on. I don't have to wait for this shit. Just blitz through. I don't know why it would be a fake gift, because I don't think I've had a fake gift in this entire goddamn game. Oh, that's why the arrow's on this side, son of a bitch. Holy shit. Thank God. Unlock two more levels, perfect. One of them's got a Rubik's Cube. 5 to go, huh? Dude, do I really want to do this? You know what? Next time I play this, I'll finish it. That's gonna do it for this episode, hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please YouTube, like, share, subscribe, Twitch, give me a follow. And I'll see you guys next time. Conclusion. Oh, Sackboy. Thank God. Till then, late.